Inserting symbols for Mac Word 2011. To insert a symbol, go to the top ribbon for Word, select Insert, go down to Symbols, select Symbol Browser, and select the appropriate symbol. In this case, the section symbol. Mark the location, select the symbol. Or for the copyright symbol, mark the location, select the symbol.